Thursday, June 17th. It's about 1:30 p.m. Your boy left work early. I don't work tomorrow. I got a slight cold, so I gotta rest up. But I got time to kill. So I'm gonna come here. This is the Walmart in Doral, right by the airport. I haven't been digging in about a week or so. I gotta slow down. I have a bunch of stuff on pre-order. Tonight, the Zombie Sailor Heels and Faces go on pre-order. That's $200. Y'all know what's up. Go to figuredigger.bigcartel.com. Cop yourself a shirt. Help support the channel. Let's go. Still on the road to 1,000 subs. We're about 750, 760. So hit that sub button. Hit that like button. Drop a promo in the comments. Now, let's see what they got on these pegs. Oh, yeah. Here we go. They got the Ghostbuster toilet in the building. They got this dude. Straight with that. They got some G.I. Joes. Or one G.I. Joe. Cobra Commander in the building. Some retros. Oh, hold up. Hold up. In the building. The hood. What else we have? Nothing else. No Doom. No Red Skull. Oh, man. You might have to cop this. Y'all saw the trailer for season 2 of Picard. Shut up, Q. Eventually, I'll pick that one up. Even though I don't like that line, that Q is fresh. Star Wars looking like, who's that? Straight on that. We are straight on that. In the building. Nothing we need. Over here, they got some wrestlers. They got some AEW. Banged up. Who do we have? Oh, man. Maybe if that wasn't banged up, I would have copped. Yeah, Booty Club Brothers in the building. I got that. Who's this? Today, we're going to look for the Chase. We need the Chase. And they got this. In the building. They also have a bunch of 118s. A bunch of Jeff Hardys. Alright, nothing we need, so let's check out the NECA section. Yay.
Oh snap, NECA section. Let's see what they got here. Ghostface, Gremlins, Willy Wonka, The Exorcist. Oh, my bad. There you go. Nah, chill, we got that. Nothing we need. Oh yeah, we got that. They got another cue. There we go. Damn, they're stocked on these.
Oh snap, Locuta's a Borg in the building. If you know, you know. They got a bunch of stuff. Bunch of Exorcists. Q in the building. Yeah, they definitely got a patch of those. Oh man, Aaliyah. Kinda counts as a rapper, kinda doesn't. So I'm gonna say no to that, Aaliyah. Even though I should cop it. What else do they have over here? Nothing. Oh, they got some over here. Seinfeld. Oh snap, the boys. No Homelander though. First time we see this on our pegs. I don't know, it's a little plain, no accessories. We're not copping it. What's this Frankenstein looking like? Whoa, my bad. See my bald head. Oh, figured you're in the building. Straight on that. Straight on Seinfeld. Straight on that. Alright. I wanna see what the what's his face is looking like. Homelander. Yeah, let's go. Off to the next store.
Yeah. We just left Doral Walmart, Airport Walmart. We're here, Flagler Walmart. Last Walmart was not a bust. They had some new things. I saw Starlight from the boys. I saw some Marvel Legends Villains Wave. Yeah, a couple other things. I did pick something up. Stay to the end of the video to see what your boy got. In the meantime, in between time, we're going in here, see what they have on the pegs. Let's go.
All right, toy section. Yo, this is pretty fresh. Someone will shoot you in Florida if you prank them with that, though.
Hold up. Nothing here. A lot of empty pegs. That's trash. I see one lonely elite. Elizabeth. What do we have here? The only one. That's trash.
Trash. All trash.
We do have Stephanie in the building. Where's King? Gone. All right, what do they have here? Hold up, they got some Disney pops. Oh, they got a bunch of them there. Any rapper pops? Nah, director pops are straight. They ain't got the Homelander over here though. Or Starlight. Dragon Ball in the building. Gotta look for an end cap. This never sucks and it's trash. Off to the next door, let's go.
Yeah. Flagler Walmart was an extreme bustle buzz.
They had
almost nothing in the toy aisle, nothing in the NECA section. It's like every other Walmart is has stuff. I don't know what's going on. That's why we're here. Target. Yeah. Flagler Target. Haven't been here in a minute. Let's see what they have on the pegs. Right now we're looking for Jeff Hardy, Elite, I think 84, 85. Chase with a red face. Maybe some AE Doves. Let's see. Yeah. Let's pull up to this NECA section. Like, what up? They still got the new Doc Brown. We were here last week, but we found it. Now I just need that Griff Tannen. I don't think it's out yet. Caroline in the building. Annabelle in the building. We're straight on that. More Annabelle. Chia. Whoa, first time I seen a Slimer Chia Pet. They got a Chewbacca Chia Pet. Troll Chia Pet. Deadpool with a Fro Chia Pet. Skull. Bro. Bob Ross with a Fro. That's Bob Ross with a mask on. Oh, let's go. Bunch of pops. And the rapper pops? Who the hell is Omega? I have no clue. Star Trek all day. Oh. It's over here. Nothing. Oh, man. Bebop and Rocksteady. Nope. I got happy for a second. Another toy. Captain Kirk. That's the Salt Vampire. Straight on that. Another Salt Vampire.
That looks like Spy vs. Spy.
The weeb section.
What's the Seinfeld stuff doing in the weeb section?
Yo, this guy racist, dog.
And they stepped on a Puerto Rican flag in that one episode of Seinfeld. So Seinfeld can kiss my ass.
Alright, let's check out the toy section.
Pulling up to the toy section like, yeah. In the building. First time I see it. They got them all. Oh, except the black dude. I don't need that though. They're all right, but I don't need all that. Oh man, I might get that here just because it's one punch. Might. Oh, I still haven't seen the Flocked one down here. I think that's a Walmart exclusive.
Let's see the wrestling section. Nothing new. They don't have the new wave. They got a bunch of John Cena's. John Cena is a new Bobby Heenan. Oh, Alexa Bliss, China. Who's this back here? Another Cena. Oh, yeah, there we go. Trashki. Trashki. Oh, this does not belong here. Maybe we should accumulate some karma points. And the building. Alright, let's check the other section. Hold up, this looks like it's been lifted. No, nothing. Alright, let's go.
Still got that end cap.
Aw, snap. MODOK in the building. That's in the building.
Straight on that.
Straight on that. Nothing to see here. Move along.
I just pre-ordered the new G.I. Joe wave that comes out in November.
Oh, who we have here? nothing for your boy though. I'm looking for Batman Beyond. If I see it, I'm gonna cop it. I saw it once, I should have copped. All right, let's go. Flagler Big Lots. That last Target had some new things, nothing for us, nothing we needed. So we're out here, Big Lots, Flagler. I'm looking for some elites and some wrestling cards. Yeah, I picked up some cards at Cutler Ridge Big Lots last week. Let's see if they have any here. Yeah. All right, here we go. Action figure aisle. Pretty tight in here. And no elites, from what I see. Oh yeah, we got that. They do have some basics. Oh, a lot of basics, 111. Straight on that. Who's this? Oh, that dude. Oh, nothing. Got a bunch of that dude. We're straight on that. Do they have any other rings?
I need that ring. When I saw it back there,
I think I'm a cop today. Since your boy was at that WrestleMania, you know how we do. Am I missing anything? AJ Styles in the building. Nothing here. No elites. I found more wrestling figs in the building. Nothing we need. They need a re-up. Yeah. All right, let me show you that ring. Because I'm going to take it today. We're going to take it today. Here we go. It was pretty minty. So it will be mine. Even though I think I'm going to end up taking it out of the box. The skull. Yeah, we picked up a little something at that Big Lots. Now we're here, Hialeah Target. Let's see what they got on the pegs. After Target, we're going to Hialeah Walmart, and I think we're going to call it a day. Yeah, I got a long 3-day weekend ahead of me, and one of those days, I'm going to spend it all digging. Let's go. Oh yeah, pull up to the NECA section. They got frogs in the building. Thing in the building. Nothing else in the building. My bad, I was just zoned out for a second. Oh yeah, dog down in the building. Frogs, nothing else. No Bebop Rock City. Negatory. I need them too. Hold up, let's do a little digging. Michael Myers, whoa, that wasn't me. But you know what, I'll put it back because I'm a good Samaritan. There we go. Oh, King Kong. Biff Tannen back there. Some props. Oh, let's check out the action figures though. Oh man, first time seeing this on the pegs. First time. I don't know about this. I want that regular Skeletor, I want that regular He-Man. But this, I'm straight with this. Maybe after I see the show, but not right now. What's that? All right, Toys. Oh yeah. What do they have here? No villains where you go. We got that. We don't have that. Straight on that. Straight on this. Put it back. No Joes in this building. Nothing we need over here. Let's check out the wrestling figs. Hold up. Excuse me? Yeah. Oh. What's over here? Nothing over here. Oh, they got some retros. Panda in the building. Moth Gideon in the building. More than. Let's put them back. You know how we do. Accumulate karma points. Let's go. What about the wrestlers? Trashky. No love for China. Cena in the building. Braun Strowman.
over here, Mandy Rose, spin bend. Straight on there. Straight on that. Anything behind those rings? Nigga Tory. Weebs though. We good. Yeah, we took a look at the video game section in a minute. Cause this is Tony trash. Alright, let's go to the Walmart. Oh yeah, they got them over here too. Oh, big week stuff. Alright, we're going now.
Made it to Hialeah Walmart. Last Target was a boss, I guess. Empty-handed. Let's see if it changes at this Walmart. I was on Breakseek earlier today. They said this Walmart should have a case of AE Dubs. Yay, they also said that first Walmart I went to only had two, but they had three on the pegs. Let's see if that lives to be true. Also need that Jeff Hardy chase. See if they got me. Figure gods, bless your boy. Let's go.
Oh yeah, you see the pegs. They got one elite, Mae Young, but they got the AE Dubs. I'm gonna have to take another Kenny Omega. So some of the homies need. Oh man, I would've taken that, but it's banged up. Sammy in the building, Goldberg over there. I'm gonna do a Matt Hardy this time. Yeah, let's go. All right, we're out. Well, actually, let's look at the rest. Let's look at the rest of the sections. Nothing really here. Nothing we need. They got some Star Wars in the building. Oh yeah, Tomb in the building. Oh, they got the whole wave. The homie needs this. Red Skull in the building. I think they're missing Deathstrike. They got a bunch of dudes. Oh, a bunch of trash. Let's go. Oh yeah, NECA section. Who's this? Hulk? Hold up. Sonic in the building. Anything else? Another Sonic. More Sonic. Deadpool. Straight on that though. Anything over here? Nah. Negatory. Looks like they got these as well. Oh, Jean-Luc Picard. Nothing we need though. Phantom of the Opera in the building. They ain't got no Starlight or what's his face? Hold on, it's the first time I seen this. Oh, Shao Kahn. Alrighty. Let's go. We got some fire. Yeah.
It's Friday, June 18th. Your boy has a day off. We're here, the Target parking lot, still in the whip. I just got this fig from Amazon, and it's all banged up. Amazon fail. If you follow me on the gram, you would have seen the unboxing reel. Let's go. So we're on a mission to find a replacement, Seamus, and send this back. Because you can't count on Amazon for nothing. Let's go. Let's see what they got up in the bags.
We got to do this quick. I got 1% of life. They got some turtles in the building. Still the same old, another one down here. We got some aliens, bunch of new aliens, some backpacks. Anything else? Looks like they read up on these. Nothing we need though, nothing we need. All right, let's go to the toy section real quick. I need to charge my phone. Oh, hold up, that's new. That's fresh. Oh man. Oh man, bunch of new stuff. Fire. Let's go.
Oh yeah, Target Prime. They had some AEWs. Your boy missed out. Oh well, I wasn't here for one day. Macho. No, Macho and All Edges. Nothing we need. Terry the King Lawler, we have that. No love for the King. Puerto Rican brother in the building. Let's go. Oh yeah, look at that. Stop.
It's all Hordak.
All Hordak though.
It's funny.
Nothing over there. Alrighty. Let's go. Oh yeah. Skip over the weave section, the Beyblades. Oh man. Captain America is in the building. Winter Soldier is in the building. Oh yeah, that's what I like to see. That's what I'm talking about.
Modok in the building. What else? What is this? Big ass Pokemon card in the building. Oh, I choose you. Power Rangers. They got the Build-A-Way figure. Joker, is this a joke? You must be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Travis Scott Batman in the building. Oh, all right, off to the next store. We just left Target Prime. We are now entering Walmart Prime. Oh, here's where I hope to find Sheamus Elite 85, since I know they're already hitting the Walmart pegs, but not yet the Target pegs. Target Prime was not a bust of us. They had some dope stuff, bunch of dope pops. No wrestling stuff, but it's all good. Oh, let's see what they have in here in the meantime. Yay. All right, let's see what they have up in this. One lonely grief cracker in the building. Bunch of new Fortnite stuff. Same old stuff here. And nothing new over here. They don't have 85 yet. Trash key. Let's check out the NECA section and we're gone. We ain't got much time. Pulling up to the NECA section like, bruh. Anything new? Anything good? Not really. Trash key. Trust. Oh, Count Dracula in the building. This is new. Hold on. Mortal Kombat. Oh, who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that? We ain't got none of the good Mortal Kombat. It's just that dude Paul. Oh, man, that's fresh. Scratchy in the building. Oh, yeah. Disney Pops. All right, let's check out another stuff. Still Friday, June 18th. It's about 1:15 p.m. We are at the southernmost Target in the United States. Cutler Ridge, Cutler Bay, whatever you want to call it. We just left Target Prime, Walmart Prime. Walmart Prime was a bus of bus. Target was not a bus of bus. That's why I'm here. After this, we're going to check out one more, maybe two more Walmarts, and I got to get my oil changed. Let's go. Let's see what they got on the pegs.
Here we are. Nothing we need. Nothing at all. We're putting up a bunch of end caps. That one's brand new. Let's see if I could catch them for you. Oh, end caps. On deck. Braun Strowman in the building. John Cena in the building. Oh, I just saw a leak of the new, I think it's series 12, 13, I don't know what it is. What is this? That's funny. Nothing we need there. Trash can. Let's check out the other section. Like,
I got this end cap right quick. Oh, they got the new thing. They got the new Skeletor, Skeleguard in the building. That's what I'm talking about. Fast and Furious. Let's go over here. Hold up.
Oh, yeah. Mad people out here today. In the building. Anything that we need? Nah, chill. Nothing there. Nothing there. Oh, what's this? That's brand new. There's a guy in back of me, following me. What's going on?
Hold up. Can he be stalking the NECA section as we speak? Hold up. Hold up. Get this out the way. Bunch of Ultimate Doc Browns, King Kongs, Nightmare on Elm Street. They got this in the building. Oh, Triceratops. Any dope pops over here, though, that we need? Nah. They ain't got the Star Wars. But we just picked them up. Homelander in the building. Ben Solo in the building. Andy Bernard, we're straight on that, straight on all this. Who's that? We're straight. The wet suit. Oh, yeah. Nothing there. Nothing interesting. Bebop Rocksteady. Mega Theory. Whoa, alien reactions. I got one of these years ago. Loot Crate. Alright, not much here today.
So we're gone, so.
Yeah. We just left Southernmost Target. We're gonna hit the Walmart across the street. This is Cutler Ridge Walmart. I went through the main entrance, but it was locked. And there was a bunch of card guys posted up, waiting for the card restock. Yeah. Figs all day, though. card guys are like over there. Yeah, let's see what they got on the pegs though. Check, card people. Alright, let's see what's on the pegs. I was here last Sunday and they did have the new elites. Looks like they're all gone. Except for Ruby Riot in the building. The women's champ. That's hilarious. They got all women elites and basics. Trotsky. They have not read up. Super trash. Alright, that's right.
Yet again another Walmart. We made it down south. Homestead Walmart. Second most southern Walmart in the United States. Quick digger tip, always park by the home and pharmacy so you don't have to walk all across the whole store. I usually do about 3-4 miles walking, so whatever can help me out, you know I'ma do. Last week we were here, we found Elite 84. I need Sheamus and the Chase, Jeff Hardy. Hopefully they read up. Last store did not read up. This is a pretty good store that you usually have a bunch of dope stuff. Let's see what they have in the pegs.
All right. Let's start with the necklace section.
The Itchy and Scratchy Show.
Let's go. I don't know who this dude is from Mortal Kombat. Blade Runner. More mystery guy from Mortal Kombat. Steve Irwin in the building, Mike. Benny Madison, Simpsons, more Blade Runners. Nothing of interest to your boy. Hold up. This has been here for a minute. Yeah, banged up. Section's a mess, and they don't have much. Trotsky. All right, let's go to the toy section. Let's go. Yeah, Homestead Walmart was an extreme bust, so we crossed the street. We're here, Walgreens. Let's see what they have on the pegs. Yay. Oh man, what do we have here? A lot of empty shells. Say $4. Trash. Inhumans. Becky Lynch, Alexa Bliss. Nothing here. What's back here? More wrestling. This was a waste. Extreme waste. Alright, let's go to the last Walmart of the day. Yep.
The Digger has landed. Southernmost Walmart, United States, Florida City. Last Walmart was a bust. They didn't re-up nothing. The only good thing they had was Boba Fett Deluxe Black Series. First time seeing it in a Walmart. Yeah. Still on the hunt for Elite 84, I think. Jeff Hardy and Sheamus. Let's go.
All right. We have a G.I. Joe in the wrong section. There we go. Cobra Commander in the building. Drone in the building. Yeah, Ghostbusters. This is in the wrong place. We will take you back. Accumulate karma points. You know how we do. Loki in the building. Focus. Why isn't my camera focusing? Trash key. What else? I saw some retros. Marvel retros. Bizarro in the building. What's up there? A lot of empty space down there. Some Transformers. Robots in disguise. Still got the Halo. Oh man, they got some new stuff in the boxes. Let's go put this back. Power Rangers in the building. Oh, straight on that. Straight on that. What about over here? Nah, we good on that. Nothing we need. Oh, they had AEWs here last week. Let's put them back. Two packs. Boom. There we go again. And they don't have the new stuff. Trotsky. Doesn't belong there. That's the Motus. China. Alexa Bliss. 81. Straight on that. Trotsky. Oh. I don't know. $16. I might cop it. Aw, snap. Boba Fett in the building. That's what I'm talking about. What do they have here? On the sand cap.
I saw this last week.
Nothing. Move along.
Yeah.
Empty.
What's that? Straight on that. A lot of nothing. Oh, Back to the Future bunnies. What else?
Nope, nothing over here. Nothing to see. Move along. Go home. Evil Knievel.
Deadpool Pops. What is that, Sally? I don't even know what that is.
All right, let's go. We're gone. Boston boys.
Oh, yeah, new Walgreens I've never been to before. I saw this on the turnpike on the way to the last Walmart and decided to hit it up on my way back home. Yeah. Let's see what's on the pegs. Never been here before. Brand new.
Yeah. All right. Here we are. Walgreens toy section. A lot of stuff compared to the last one. This is what I'm talking about.
What's on clearance for $10? Hold up.
Oh, Marvel's Avengers. Funko Pops. Oh, yeah, in the building. Who's here? I got that Alexa Bliss. They got two Alexa Blisses. That's what's up. Yeah. Straight like that. Nothing interesting here. More Alexa Blisses. Sasha Banks. Star Wars. Boss though. Boss.
I wonder which one is.
Well, it doesn't matter because I'm not going to get it. All right. Let's go.
Yeah. Your boy just got his oil change at that Valvoline. And there's a Walgreens right here. So guess what? We're going to go up in there and see what they have on the shelves. Yeah. Let's go.
All right, here we go. I think they're remodeling this Walgreens. They ripped out the carpet and whatnot. So let's see what they have here. Marvel's Songbird. Daredevil. Namor back there. More Marvel. Old Marvel stuff. Straight on that. Mad Namor's out here. Hold on. This is funny. This is the best one I've seen in a long time. Grief Krog in the building. What do they have over here? That's not Sasha Banks either. That's great. That's hilarious. Fig Swapper out here. Who's this? Eric. In the building. It's kind of minty. Yeah. The Flash. Never seen that. Nothing for us to take home. But we did find a few funny fake swaps. Let's go.
Hey, yo, it's your boy. We back at it again with another haul segment. Let's get straight into it. First thing we got this haul. We weren't expecting to find these. We didn't even know these were out. We walked into Target Prime. They had Funko Pops, buy two, get one free. They had a new wave of Funko Pops. And I almost walked away without them. But I went back and I picked them up. What did we get? Star Wars, the Bad Batch in the building. Oh, I could not leave these there. They were way too fresh. Oh, even though we don't do pops over here, these are probably going to be used as trade bait or throw them up on Mercari. You know how we do since I got buy two, get one free. Make a little cash. Never hurt nobody. Now, they had the whole entire wave here. They had multiples. So I grabbed one of each. Yeah, tech in the building. Let's see. What's next? The Wrecker in the building. Yeah, I gotta watch this Bad Batch. Gotta stop slacking. I've been watching much TV. I've just been creating content. Either Fig Hunt videos or my graffiti stuff or my rap stuff. You know how we do. Let's go. USVSTHEBUFF.com. No emotion in the cards. Let's go. What else do we have? Oh, the Hunter is in the building. He does have that the Black Series one. But I can't find it. I know I picked it up. I don't know where I put it.
I gotta find it. Oh, yeah. Another dope. This line is really dope. You know I mess with them stormtroopers. Or with the villains. Crosshair. In the building. Let me get zooming for y'all. Look at his helmet. He got the crosshair on his eye. Ready to go. Got the sniper rifle in the back. Oh, you know how he do. I don't know how he does because I haven't watched the show yet, but I will. I'll watch it. Clap. And yeah, that's about it. I think I just showed you all of them. Not mistaken. Now, the next thing I have here is another pop. This one is for me. You know when you only do rapper pops here? I saw it on the pegs and I couldn't leave it there. Technically, she's not a rapper, but she's into hip-hop slash R&B, urban music, one of the GOATs. Rest in peace to Aaliyah. That's right. Had to pick up the Aaliyah with the bandana, glasses. Classic. This'll go well on my rapper pop shelf when I eventually put all my pops together. You know how we do. Last video, I think I picked up, if not the last video, the video before that, we picked up Jam Master Jay. Yay, to complete my Run DMC pops. What else do we have here? What else do we have here? Oh yeah, this was first time I see this line on the pegs in Walmart. I forgot which Walmart, maybe Hialeah Walmart. We walked in there, we saw AEW on the pegs. Wait for, they had a whole fresh case. So I picked them up. That's right, Kenny Omega. While I was there, one of the homies hit me up. Rewind, take a shot. He told me he needed Matt Hardy. So I also picked up a Matt Hardy. But I already sent it to him. You know how we do. Follow me on the gram for live content. I always post my fig hunts live. And what, not live, but a story while I'm out there live hunting. And if you see something, let me know. I got you for the love. It's usually retail plus $5 to $10 and shipping. Let's go. Kenny Omega in the building. I already have him. That's mine. This is the one I found on the pegs. Now. This was a Amazon purchase. It was up there for the low. I think it was like $16 on sale or something like that. I did find them on the pegs this hunt. However, the box was not minty, so I left them there. So I ordered it from Amazon. The first one arrived in a bag and one of those bubble mailers, and it was smashed up. So your boy had to return that one and get another one. If you follow me on the gram, you saw all that. That's right. We got the Celtic Beast himself. Sheamus in the building. This is one of the newer wrestlers that I do mess with. I like Sheamus. And this was a dope fig. Really looks like him. Look at that face. It's the same face. Beard. He got that Celtic cross there. 4% Irish myself. Let's go. I got a couple orange hairs in my beard. You know how we do. Had to pick this up for the collection. From this wave, I'm also looking for that Jeff Hardy. We also found him. We found this whole wave on the pegs, but I'm looking for the Jeff Hardy Chase. Because you know it's Chase gang around here. I eventually want that blue one as well. I don't know, because I also want the Triple H and Jeff Hardy. It's too many Jeff Hardys, if you ask me. I'm straight with the Chase. I don't need that face paint one. I actually like Jeff Hardy without the face paint. I have one somewhere. One of the older, I think, WrestleMania ones or Survivor Series. I'm not sure. In a building. Now, got one more thing your boy picked up. Big Lots. I saw this months ago and I never picked it up. And I told y'all, I'm eventually going to pick it up. I have to pick it up because I went to that WrestleMania. That's right. We got the John Cena, The Rock,
WrestleMania 20 something. I forget. 25, 6, 7, 8. WrestleMania 28 for $25. Had to pick it up. I found it at One Big Lots, but it was, the box wasn't minty. And I found this minty box. So I had to come home with your boy. Even though I might eventually open this up and display some of my Lucy's on the ring. Oh, shout out to the homie who made me this custom. Who is that? Who do you think that is? That's Macho Man from his TNA Impact run. Oh, let's go. Yeah. So I'll probably open this up, or I might buy another one that's not minty, open it up and throw some figs on there. Oh, yeah. Then I'm gonna have to get an Elite Cena and an Elite Rock. Oh yeah, you know how we do. Oh yeah, that's my second ring. The first ring I have is the Motu ring, which kind of doesn't count. That's a different universe, but it's all good. Oh yeah, the last rings I had, to be honest, were the Hasbro Blue Ring and the Royal Rumble ring. I remember I had both of those. Oh, let's go. You know what to do. Hit that like button. Put that sub button in the torture rack. And cut a promo in the comments. Let's go.
Ooh, yeah. Figure Digger 305. Yeah. Are you ready for the SmackDown of the Century? Dig it. It's going to be you versus me in the ring this Friday night. Ooh, yeah.